Okay, today, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to be studying potential energy. Potential energy is the energy that is stored in an object, and it's based on really two things: how much mass the object has and how high it is off the ground. So by the end of today, you should be able to explain how mass and height affect the potential energy of an object. In fact, that's the last question on the lab today. Answer that one right, win all the points. See you in the lab.